Hi, my name is Carni. I graduated in 2014 from Sacramento High. And the health center in Sacramento High affected me by me being on the TAC. I actually had two positions. I was the vice president, but I was elected the first life I also, later on after graduation, I got a seat on the board for the health delivery, which later turned into Great Lakes State Health Centers, and I stayed on the board for 2 years. I personally got treatment here, just coming in, having regular visits, and I also received social services here that I got to talk to the social worker whenever I had problems. I would say the health center is a great place to be whenever you're feeling sick or you just need someone to talk to. It's also a great door opener for opportunities and great challenges to have along the way. It's helped me a lot. It helped grow me as a person. Also add to